Okay, so we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starbooster. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah. No need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky. Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
This is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your Pym particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
Undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many.
Stable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need. So let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Jane in jail.
Down its energy nodes. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Nearby and needs your help. Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tom?
Near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for. The AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute. Yeah.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it...
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Marshall, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the Anda.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Hey, where did this thing come from?
He should be there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. We need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. PIM.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
Night and night, sweetheart.
Thank you.
side vents are overheating. Target them.
in your face, Abe!
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.